that scheming, we know them your partner gone. I don't want her about none of them hoes you been fucking. They broke, boy, them bitches bum. I don't want her about
none. Now, I didn't know then that the guy, man, is it for not for Lorenzo 13? Tuna Town, nigga. It's a Mexican hood in L.A. Mm. Right out of Tuna Town. Tuna Town 13. Mexican gang. They racist in a motherfucker. I ain't gonna say all of them, but this particular one was. Nigga, at the time, we didn't know what was happening. I'm in the booth recording. I forgot which song we was doing, but I'm in a recording. Nigga, Daz on the board. Daz was engineering the whole little session. Like, I'm in here doing my thing, and I just heard something like...
Yeah.
In my mind, now I'm thinking, we done brought this money to spend with these niggas, and my partner Run, the one who they saying put the hit out on Pimp, he got the money with him, and we in Cali, everybody seemed cool, but I ain't never keep out my mind that these ain't your niggas like that, though. Nigga, y'all come and spend the money with these niggas. Now I'm like, what if these some old niggas who can't get the songs cleared any motherfucking way, they get us here with the money and pull a move? Like, I'm a street nigga, so I'm always thinking like that. Mm-hmm. So, nigga, I'm in the booth. I heard, but Daz was turned around at the boards. Now I'm like, man, them niggas are trying to rob my nigga. I'm thinking they end up fighting over the money, something this and that. So I'm like, shh. I already know I'm with these niggas. I know what it is, so I might well go on at this booth and run into this shit head on, because y'all ain't finna tell no story to the tabloid that the other nigga ran or nothing. Yeah. Now, y'all finna knock me out, for real, because this story got to go right.
Yeah.
But, nigga, I get to the door flying open. I don't know if it's the shooters or what, so I'm closing the door back. I'm standing to somebody on the door trying to get in. I'm like, damn, if it ain't nobody shot yet, it must not be the shooter. So I started trying to let it open a little bit so I can see who it is. I see my partner Rain. Nigga, them niggas foul up in there, bitch. They foul up in there. And nigga, I'm steady hearing shots, but I see one of my other partners, Smooth D, and I see the Daz nigga. They done grabbed a soda pop machine. Because the nigga was trying to get through the door. They had locked, he was trying to shoot that bitch open.
So some niggas was trying to rob, yeah.
No, they were trying to kill us, but they were trying to kill them niggas too. Oh. See, I ain't got to the whole, I ain't told the whole, watch this, I'm going to tell you the whole story. Them niggas put the soda pop machine in front of the door. Nigga had many 14s, nigga, I'll never forget. Nigga, I'm standing there looking, watching. Everybody coming up in this bitch, but I'm thinking it's somebody with these niggas. Mm-hmm. Bro, it was niggas going all inside the wall and shit. But they didn't tell us you can go hide inside these walls, so I'm like,
so y'all at a Death Row studio?
Nah, we was in Echo Heights. It was a studio in Echo Heights, right outside.
And Dance was doing your
see, they couldn't go to none of they shit because on the cool, from what I'm remembering, that was Shug had just got locked up, and he had like, I don't know what the situation was, but I guess the money wasn't right with them niggas or some shit, so anything they did was going to Death Row. Mm-hmm. So nigga, we come so y'all can make some money to put in y'all pockets. You know what I'm saying? Right. Like, finna fuck with y'all like this, cause I liked it, the niggas. I was a fan of their music, everything. Mm-hmm. But so now when I peep, nah, nigga, that's somebody trying to get all of us. Nigga, we in that bitch trying to do what we could do. Niggas trying to move around, but when he put that soda pop machine in there, bro, the nigga got the guns just shooting up in the motherfucking thing, just trying to hit anybody.
Over the soda pop
machine? Over the soda pop machine, yeah.
Oh, man.
Up in there trying to get
he
anybody.
Blocking himself.
So at the time, now we ain't knowing. Nigga, one of the coolest niggas that was with them, who wasn't on no, nigga, you from Texas. I'm to my nigga showing love, asking questions like, nigga, we rocking out. I done bought a pound of cushion, these niggas, 2-3 pounds. Because this nigga got some good shit, nigga got some good shit. But I'm looking at it like, nigga, I'm building a repertoire with these niggas. Man, that's what we came to do, to show these niggas that we some real niggas too. But
yeah,
now when all the shooting stopped, I think the realest head got shot that night. Yeah, he got shot in the leg.
I remember hearing that.
Yeah, he got shot in the leg that night. Yeah, him and a cat actor fool, he was on death row. He got shot in the leg. And man, rest in peace to Draws, man. Big U little brother, man. Draws, my nigga. That was the coolest nigga, man. He had got some kind of way, bro, and everybody. I'm in the booth, so some kind of, they was outside smoking or something.
So Big U little brother got killed this night?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Yeah, Draws. That shit tripped me out. I seen him make a post about it one day. And I think I was finna inbox him on Instagram, but I'm like, man, these niggas don't know me like that. So I just said, fuck it. You know what I'm saying?
So how did you manage to not get hit?
Because remember, I was in the booth.
You was in the booth.
If I would have been out there with them niggas smoking like I was finna do, because I had bought some weed. I'm trying to get on my level, but no, I forgot who went before me. Now, matter of fact, nigga, we was doing a song. Nigga was dissing Bad Boy, Master P, and them, all that shit on the song, fool.
Ooh, the Tanine again?
Not him, nah. All the niggas, Dad, and them, everything. they was dissing. Nah, it was some, man. My nigga, shout out to Crooked Eye, man. Crooked Eye, he had a lyrics. Crooked Eye was there too, man. But this the funny part. While I'm then working with them niggas, I'm doing the song, right? And the song is say, Block 444, area code 214, when the Grove is what I'm repping, 75217. Nigga, Dad, stop the song. Man, come out that booth right quick. You say, man, what you just say?
Harry, no, what's going on?
Ceasefire, Grove side.